Okay, the point of information before you watch this video. If you are hungry, just don't watch this video. Now just go to your kitchen, grab some coffee, especially coffee, and take some like really nice food, because it will be about food. Yes, welcome this time from Peru. This time we'll talk more about like food, because when I ask people like what you want to know about Peru, people just want to know food. So we'll start like small like series about just food and just about coffee, because Peru, like especially Lima, has so many good places with coffee that it's time to explore them. And for me it will be amazing time to just get to know some new places, because I don't know so many places with coffee. And for this I have very special person who work with me, who will just explain more about coffee, because mostly when I just need to go for coffee or meeting with her, she's always finding a good place and she always knew all the stories and everything. So you'll meet a new person in those vlogs.
So we just arrived to Puku Puku, and well, this is a place founded in August of 2013. There are like many locals here in Peru, but we are right now in Pardo y Aliaga ones. And well, this place is known because they buy coffee from little entrepreneurs. They use like 50% of their material to build the locals that are recycled and reused. And this is where are we going now? So let's enter.
Advices in the coffee places. So for example, today we came here like super hungry and I just wanted this carrot cake because it reminds me home, and here I never ate carrot cake. And I just asked the lady that I want carrot cake, so which coffee I should choose, like what is matching, and she just recommended me the latte for this cake. So really always like ask them, they have amazing advices. They can even use your mood and what kind of flavors you like, and they will choose the coffee that you really like. And I tried it a few times, and a few times they choose like perfectly to my taste.
To meet my friend. Here it says that her name is Sarai, but I don't know.